Bach is a composer that you can spend your whole life trying to understand, and you will never understand him, but it's a life that's well spent. So that's a gift. I would say that's a pretty big gift. Has this position as a sort of alpha and omega, right? There's a sort of, he's the beginning and the end. So I can't really say, you know, when did I first know the Goldberg Variations? I mean, they were in my consciousness. I knew that they existed. I was a child when I first heard them. Funny enough, if you ask people 50 or 60 years ago, they considered Bach to be a specialist composer. I mean, even when I was growing up, maybe 20 years ago, people did view him as a specialist composer, and certainly they didn't think that the keyboard music would occupy such a central place in our concert life. You know, we like to say that Bach is a composer about whom everybody has an opinion. You know, he really divides opinions. But somehow the Goldberg Variations have had this this effect on, I guess I'd call it the public imagination. A lot of people say Bach didn't know how to write for instruments and it's too complex or it makes them sound difficult. No, actually, Bach understood the harpsichord so well. He understood it better than anybody does. He understood it better than any of us do. And, you know, it's a lifetime project to try to make it worthy of what Bach asks of it. And that's very challenging on any instrument, on harpsichord, on piano. Bach calls us with this challenge. Challenge of a lifetime, I think. I don't think I'll ever come to a full interpretation of the Goldberg Variations. I think this is really important when we're talking about a composer like Bach, in terms of our modesty with Bach, our relationship with Bach, that we've never arrived. You know, we will never arrive at that conclusion with Bach. That with Bach, it's always, to use a kind of cliche term, it's always a journey with Bach. And you know, my interpretation, such as it exists, it will change day to day, it'll change week to week, you know, and I'll never have that final interpretation.